Hello, it's B. Welcome if you're new here. Welcome back if you're not. Today we're going to be playing some more Cult of the Lamb. Maybe. If it wants to load. Oh dear. Okay. Oh yeah, I need to go get some squid. I'll do that after this sermon, try to go catch some squid, I think. I'll wait on putting up a new doctrine. I think someone leveled up in there. But I don't know who it was. Alright, well, I guess we may figure out what happens whenever you let down one of your followers, because I don't know if we're gonna get any lobsters, or squid. Alright, this could either go good or bad for me, because I only have 14. Give me a 6, please. Oh. That could have gone extremely bad. Oh, shit. need to keep track of how many of these I do, because I could do this forever. I love this game for no reason. Rude. Not nice at all. Shoot. One more. This is probably gonna go terrible. Just one more. I maybe shouldn't have done that, because then he can. Oh, okay. Never mind. I was gonna say, because then he could have placed a 3 there. And taken away 12 of my points. Okay, last one. Okay. Like I said, last one. No more. Quit while I'm ahead. The lobster is needed in the big, in the feast that they want so bad. Okay, just a little bit of vomit, you know? So we got a decent amount from the selling chest, not sacrifice, but offerings chest, We got some money from the offerings chest. So we're doing pretty good right now. We have a crypt, propaganda speaker, confession booth, shrine flame bundle, janitor station, healing bay, outhouse, missionary. Demonic circle, fertilizer, and harvest totem. I think we'll do the missionary too. That way I can send a couple out at a time. I think that will help pretty significantly with resources. Okay, I should have that soon. Because I have them. There we go. I would like to help build, please. Oh, we can get a lot of stuff now. Not a lot, but we can get more. Send him out because I'm gonna send him out for meat and that will only take him one day. Go lay down. I just cleaned up too. What happened? Goodness. There we go. I don't want to intimidate them. I think we'll do inspire. Okay, I think it's time for a crusade. Health drops, more starting hearts, gain more fervor, more damage, shoot a projectile, fervor. Okay, think we'll do better health drops with Tra. I've never done this before. I think I just go for it. Press the heavy attack button to perform heavy attacks. Each weapon has a unique heavy attack for you to master and uses a small amount of fervor. Okay. I will not suffer the same fate as Leshy. Find me in my temple. You will join your kin in slaughter. Okay. Fun. Oh, what's this? When slaying a bow, chance to summon a ghost that will attack enemies nearby. Cool. And it says that RB is my heavy attack. Oh! Hello, child. I know you. You're a friend of Retu's. I recognize that crown on your head. Retu has told me all about you. I'm on my way to visit him for a game of Knucklebones. I have debts to pay and debts to gain. Okay. I destroyed your things. Hey, rude. I wanted to try my heavy attack. Okay, I think since it's fragile, it can only be used once. Oh, hey, wait. Where did you go? Come on. 100% of gaining a blue heart when killing an enemy. 2% chance to deal a critical hit. We'll go with the heart. I missed that one. That was not fair. Okay, there it goes. The one you serve, that monster we have put in chains, will not be satisfied until you have killed all four of us. You may have killed my brother, Leshy, but you will not kill me, and you will not get close to the other bishops of the old faith. We are far older and more powerful than dear brother Leshy was. I think I can do it. Ooh. Oh no. Back. Okay, I got one. cannot aim this for the life of me. Whew. Goodness. That was a train wreck. I think I sent him after a follower. Okay, let's try one more time. William won't be that bad this time. Oh, I hate it. It's a powder box. Vanity may have its use. Use a random relic. Whoa. I have already ran one crusade, so I will try to keep the grass attacks at a minimum. That way it doesn't take up too much time. I do see a mushroom over here though. Reveal the map. That's good. I just sent someone after a follower, so think we'll go this way. Oh, golden nuggets. Hell yes. Freeze all active enemies. Perfect. Love that. Whoops. There we go. Okay. Question mark. We love a good question mark. Oh, fuck. I hate this. Should not have done the question mark. Oh my god. That was terrible. Do I get any health? No. Hate that. 1.5 hearts. Okay. No, okay. Sometimes breaking stuff drops health. Oh dear. I would like more than just one heart. I should have gone for the better chest one, but that's okay. Oh! Found some health. This way. Oh, I see. Cool. I thought it said I can go down, but maybe not. I wish I would get a better weapon. That's apparently not in the cards for me, though. Oh, shit. Trail of Black Egg. Strike out in four directions. We'll go with that one, I think. Not exactly what I wanted, but it might work. Okay. Oh shit, that's right. Okay. I can do this. Maybe. I still have my thing that freezes them. I have my Berber attack. Okay, I can do this. Oh, fuck. I think what I'll do, immediate. Okay, that did nothing, pretty much. I wish she would kill her frogs. I wonder if they'll keep coming if I kill them. Yeah, I see one off to the side. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna make this one. Oh shit. That was close. I don't know if she just missed or if my card negated damage on that one. Oh dear. Oh. Thank you. I tried to dodge. Fuck. That was so hard. I don't want to see the stats. Shit. Yeah, they did not like me failing. I see. To jail. You honor me. I don't know what I did. Hello. You did it. Oh, nice. Whoops, not work. Go to sleep. I lost track of the one that leveled up. Oh, there you are. Okay, they're talking, so we're gonna re-educate. Thank you. Okay, I really don't want to try to kill Hecate again this play or this episode. Whoops, I don't know what I just planted. Oh, pumpkin, that's fine. So I'm going to do a little bit of gardening that I have here. And then probably call it quits for the day. Did I get another camellia seed? I did. Okay. I'm gonna plant another camellia- whoops! Another camellia seed. I can't remember exactly where we were here. One exhausted. Who's exhausted? Are they sleeping? No. You're hungry, so you're eating. That might disenter. Who's tired? Sorry, guys. It's not you. Not you. I have no idea who's tired. Like, I don't Don't see it at all. I should have checked who was who, where. That way I could have gotten the one who died before the other two. But that's okay. See if I can tell who's tired. No. Okay. I guess maybe when they get more tired, it'll show me who's who. Alright, I believe that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. That way you get notified every time I upload a new video. Other than that, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!